Although some of their major highlights for 2022 were the appointment of a new executive director in Dr. Ezra Muhumuza, replacing Daniel Birungi and posting huge returns from the 2022 UMA International Trade Fair, UMA leadership is happy with the prospects of the East African Community regional markets.
The Kenyan president visited Uganda. All the roadblocks that were along the Ugandan roads and the Kenyan roads were removed. That is was the major non-tariff barrier that was preventing business. We still have a few administrative non-tariff barriers in Kenya and Tanzania, but you know, business does not start in one day. You go on improving, but it's the spirit that we should trade with each other.
The board chairman, Deo Kayemba, says Ugandan products that were initially blocked by Kenyan authorities are now freely crossing the borders.
Manufacturing in Uganda, I would say, is at a turning point. It's at a major turning point for manufacturing in Uganda, because all the years we have been importing our raw materials and then processing them here into finished product and sell. The turning point is that in 2020, when the supply chain was disrupted, government and ourselves took a decision that we should look inside first before we look outside.
The manufacturers have also commended government for its concerted efforts to lower electricity tariffs. They, however, believe the cost of transportation could reduce once the standard gauge rail is finished. Though the DRC market is seen as a huge opportunity for Ugandan products, UMA is concerned of the continuous insurgency in the area.